Look, find it hard to stay calm. Recently I've been stressing. Barely speak to my friends. I don't have time for the work man guessing. I don't really talk on my trauma, too tough. Most days it gets depressing. I won't speak if the answer hurts me. I've been avoiding a load of questions. Question, is it okay if I ghost in the mountains? I ain't been swimming, responsibilities weighing me down, I'm drowning. 1 million thoughts been floating away and my thoughts broski, I need grounding. I need a break with the country Lakers, one I hate is to take in my surroundings. Sheesh, I need a second to breathe this air in. Oxygen replies, I don't wanna speak, most days I'm airing. You ever look to the peers your age and you wish you were in the position that they're in? Talk to myself on public transport, yes I'm a freak, I know, stop staring. But that's how it gets when there's no one to speak to. I write down words when I struggle to talk and emotions bleed through. This ain't a gimmick, I ain't got a choice. I'm scheming on ways to provide, I need to. Done things that most men won't do. You ain't gotta know all the lengths I've been to. Man of the house in 014 felt like there was curses with me. 12 years old trying to hold things down, broski, I had burdens with me. Writing bars at the back of this bus, the pad was on person with me. Looked at lil bro when he don't speak much, but I knew he was hurting with me. Thinking, plotting to figure it out, how to put an end to all this suffering. I shouldn't have been that young trying to find a way to leave the mud I was stuck in. But life was dishing me smoke, I never inhaled or resorted to puffing. Nothing could have interrupted the person I wanted to be and the man I'm becoming. I look at myself in the mirror, I wonder a lot how the hell did I get here. The pressure is killing me, I don't wanna be in the same place now as next year. The things that I've been through are keeping me up when I sleep, I don't get much rest here. Lost too many people I love, it's nuts, surrounded by so much death here. Help me Lord. I feel like my prayers are falling on deaf ears. Exercise and money, I don't mean fingers. When I made a pinky stretch here. Keep calm, don't lose composure, I gotta maintain that I can't feel pressure. Got people depending on me, even if it ain't much I'll deliver, get here. I can't explain this path that I walk. Stressed, I was on PlayStation with Pace all month and I felt suicidal, fighting problems. I ain't been dethroned, I own that title. Jack had a turn and Drake had a turn. When I had a turn, it was done, final. Need to find solutions to minimize issues before they get bigger. But I got problems on me, the same way Shea Burr is on Digger. You got a screenshot of my life, so I'm taking my time while I'm painting this picture. Paranoia, depression and stress and anxiety too is a painful mixture. Still holding it down, can't list all the thing man faces. The location I've been trying to get to is there at the top somewhere where Dave is. I told mum don't cry, it's gonna be alright, we'll take it in phases. God's timing is undeniable, when they see sacks are staring at greatness.